I believe, I know that those rights are endowed by our Creator. And so it's not about who makes the decisions. It's about whether the decisions are right or wrong, according to our national values. It's wrong to take another life. It's wrong. Mr. Speaker, it's just plain fundamentally wrong. Those are natural, inalienable rights, and it starts with life.